should be so careful who we let fall out our lives. When we long for absolution, there'll be no one on the line. Yeah, we gotta stop looking at the hands of the time.